were grassy green, and the people walking by an umbrella didn't mind that the world wept and cried. I saw you from over a window, staring into that void of the street with your cup of tea. And your pancakes well burn, yes you can be torn, reading some novel about a lost year in Spain. Should I call you? Should I ring your doorbell? I'm sitting on your steps, waiting for you to come. I walk around the block again, still seeing you laugh from out your window. Sun peeks through the sky, you turn the pages so patiently. Should I ring your doorbell? Should I call you on mobile phone? The weather shifts into darkness, the weather shifts into the evening sky. The traffic's moving up, it's 6 o'clock. I'm still waiting, seeing your face behind the window. You get up and go to the kitchen, make yourself another cup of tea. Should I ring your doorbell? But I'm still watching, enjoying myself. You turn on the light and the window becomes a painting. Yellow colors, red curtains. It's so nice to look inside your room. You're a flower in the midst of it. I could ring your doorbell, but I'm still waiting. Evening's falling over London. Nothing here can seem to balance. Holland's Park is getting close. Traffic's moving up and to. It makes a very busy noise, and you're walking back to the seat in front of the window, taking over your broken pages. Where have you been? What did it say? Can I read your mind? Can I stay with you? Or should I ring your doorbell?